Came. We're going to have a lot of fun together. We've got some special people with us who you're really going to like. They sing together, and they're called the Gaither Trio. The pretty lady is Gloria Gaither. The two men are brothers. The first one over there is Bill. He's Gloria's husband. The other man is Danny. Let's go over and say hi. Hi, Danny.
Hi. We're glad you came. We have another friend we'd like you to meet.
I have a friend I want you to know. He's always there wherever I go. And this I know, he loves me so. How it felt to wake up in the belly of the whale. I wonder how it felt to spend the night with Silas in the jail.
The mouth of lions had been sealed.
I'm just a child, my life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God is for me. But I know that I will trust Him, and I'll wait to see what life will be for me.
I wonder how it'd be to watch your baby brother in the Nile. I wonder who would come. Princess or a hungry crocodile?
Fun, huh? Hey, you know something?
I bet you could use your imagination and come up with some real good stories. Think of the stories you know in the Bible and make up your own verses. Are you ready? Okay, sing it. Good. Can you make up another verse? Get ready. Here we go. Good. Now everybody on the ending. Okay, now, just one more time.
I'm just a child. My life is still before me. I just can't wait to see what God has for me. But I know that I will trust Him and I'll wait to see what life will be for me.
I can't tell when friends are true, but God can. I can't look inside of you, but God can. Can't turn darkness into light. Can't make mountains snowy white. Can't give blinded eyes their sight, but God can.
Sometimes I wonder in His plan if He included me. And then I think how one small acorn made the big oak tree.
I can't make the morning dew. I can't make the sky the blue. I can't make a dream come true, but God can.
I can't make a simple cloud,
but God can.
I can't feed a hungry crowd,
but God can.
I can't make the lame to walk. I can't make the dumb to talk. Can't put corn upon a stalk,
but God can.
Sometimes I wonder in His plan He included me.
And then I think how one small acorn made the big oak tree.
God will give the strength we lack.
Follow on and don't look back.
Sometimes we can't see the track, but God can.
I can't calm the raging sea.
God can.
I can't make honey like a bee.
I can't make the lightning stop. Can't make earth produce a crop. I can't make it rain a drop, but God can.
Our great men show their mighty power
on land, in air, or sea.
But science can't produce one thing
that lives or dies or breathes. I don't know just what's in store.
I can't see through heaven's door.
Never walked this way before.
Don't know what we're asking for.
I can't tell you anymore,
but God can.
Sent you to us. We loved you from the start. You were just a bit of sunshine from heaven to our hearts. Not just another baby, 'cause since the world began, there's been something very special for you in His plan.
That's why He made you special. You're the only one of your kind. God gave you a body and a bright, healthy mind. He had a special purpose that He wanted you to find. So He made you something special. You're the only one of your kind.
I have a little sister. not at all like me. She can write a lovely poem, but I can climb a tree. My brother, though he's different, with freckles on his nose, when my questions need answers, he's the one who knows.
That's why I'm something special. I'm the only one of my kind. God gave me a body and a bright, healthy mind. He had a special purpose that he wanted me to find. So he made me something special. I'm the only one of my kind.
My daddy mows the backyard. My mommy makes the bed. My brother cleans the playroom. I see that our dog gets fed.
And each one needs the other to help him through the day. And love must be the reason God planned it just that way. That's why.
And a bright, healthy mind.
He had a special purpose that he wanted me to find. So he made me something special. I'm the only one of my kind.
He made you something special. He made you something special. You're the only one of your kind.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world.
Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Jesus loves the little children.
That means all the children
of the
the world to sing in perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
The song of love that echoes on and never goes away.
I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
The song of love that echoes on and never goes away.
A song about a boy in the Bible named David. Hey, I think you'll like him.
Only a boy named David.
He had only a little sling.
Only a boy named David.
But he could pray and sing.
Only a boy named David.
Only a rippling brook.
Only a boy named David. But five little stones he took.
And one little stone went in the sling, and the sling went round and round. And one little stone went in the sling, and the sling went round and round. And round and round and round and round and round and round and round. And one little stone went up in the air, and the giant came tumbling down. Then one little stone went in the sling, and the sling went round and round. Then one little stone went in the sling, and the sling went round and round. And round and round and round and round and round and round and round. And one little stone went up in the air, and the giant came tumbling down.
Here's three guys who really knew what they believed.
Three good men lived very long ago.
Shadrach,
Meshach,
and Abednego. To an idol they would never bow. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Into a fiery furnace they were therefore cast. Nebuchadnezzar thought they'd never last.
But God was there, he never let them go.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Into a fiery furnace they were therefore cast. Nebuchadnezzar thought they never last.
But God was there, he never let them go.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Shadrach,
Meshach,
and Abednego. God is watching over you.
watching over you, watching over you.
Today, tonight, tomorrow, and forever.
God knew we'd need a family to make a house a home. He knew we'd need a place where we could be alone.
And clothes to fit my body, a warm bed of my own.
I guess God thought of everything. I guess God thought of everything.
Isn't it just like him to want to walk with us? Just the kind of friend he is to want to laugh and talk with us. Listening to the things we say and joining in the games we play. Sharing, caring, that's his way. Just like a father understands his own. Knows what it's like to be afraid or lost or all alone. He is up above to watch and heal and help and love you. That's him. That's him.
You can be short, fat, red-haired and freckle-faced,
dressed in a shirt with big holes and your shoes are nice.
Tall, thin, with red, black, or yellow skin.
Still he loves you, that's just him.
He likes blue jeans, la, jelly beans, la, hot dogs and bubblegum.
He doesn't care what your name is or where you're from.
He is up above to watch and heal and help and love you. That's him.
That's him.
Just call on him and he'll be there to help you always. That's him. That's him.
Everybody ought to go to Sunday school. Sunday school, Sunday school. The men and the women and the boys and the girls. Everybody ought to go to Sunday school.
Everybody ought to know the golden rule. The golden rule, the golden rule. The old folks, the young folks, the little tykes too.
Everybody ought to go to Sunday school.
Heavenly sunshine, flooding my soul with glory divine. Heavenly sunshine, hallelujah, Jesus is mine.
Hey, kids, that's good. Do it again.
Heavenly sunshine, flooding my soul with glory divine. Heavenly sunshine, hallelujah, Jesus is mine.
Here's some good advice for all of us. Listen real carefully.
Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. Be careful, little eyes, what you see. For the Father up above, he is looking down in love. So be careful, little eyes, what you see.
Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. Be careful, little ears, what you hear. For the Father up above is looking down in love. Careful, little ears, what you hear.
Be careful, little hands, what you do. Be careful, little hands,
what you do. For the Father up above is looking down in love. Be careful, little hands, what you do.
Oh, be careful, little feet, where you go. Be careful, little feet, where you go. For the Father up above, he is looking down in love. So be careful, little feet.
Be careful, little eyes.
Be careful, little ears.
Be careful, little hands.
Be careful, boys and girls, what you do.
Come on, everybody, get on the train.
Happy Day Express. The way to come is just to trust in JSUS. Hear the call from heaven and gladly answer.
Yes!
Come on board, you children, on the Happy Day Express. We're going to the mansion on the Happy Day Express. The letters on the engine are JSUS. The dark calls call for heaven. We'll gladly answer.
Yes!
Set me free.
Lonely sometimes. There are special things you can do at a time like that. Listen while Danny tells us what he does while he's feeling lonely. Danny, tell us about it.
When I'm feeling lonely, my heart's filled with gloom. God sends his angels to sing in my room. Then I start the singing. Joy bells start ringing. It's wonderful to know he is mine. Oh, how
today. I thank you for making it happen that way. I hope you forgive me the wrong things I've done. Please know that I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I pray for the children all over the world. Give your special care to each boy and each girl. I thank you for loving and giving yourself. Now please help me share you with everyone else.
Lord Jesus.